Here are five puzzling cosmic images. In each one, the color is warped. Which of these mysterious objects is doing that warping? Can you figure it out? You have one clue that will be especially useful: redshift. When something's moving away from you, it'll appear redder. If something's moving towards you, it'll appear bluer. That is the same clue that astronomers used to discover each one of these massive things. So how many of these can you figure out? In the constellation Centaurus, you'll see that the light coming from Proxima Centauri gets slightly redshifted, and then 5 days later, it's blue-shifted, and then 5 days after that, it's redshifted again. What could explain this? Is it dark matter, an exoplanet, aliens, or the Earth's atmosphere? It's an exoplanet. Proxima Centauri b is an exoplanet that orbits Proxima Centauri every 11 days. And even though the planet is 30,000 times smaller than the star, it pulls on the star just enough to make it wobble as the two orbit their center of gravity. The star gets redshifted as it moves away from us, and then it gets blue-shifted as it moves toward us. Here's the Andromeda galaxy. The light from the stars on the left edge are redshifted, and the light from the stars on the right edge are blue-shifted, so that they must be moving a velocity of more than 500,000 miles per hour. That's fast enough for them to escape the inward pull of gravity of all the stars in the galaxy. So why don't they fly away? Is it dark energy, the expanding universe, SpaceX rocket boosters, or dark matter? It's dark matter. Ever since astronomer Vera Rubin made dozens of measurements like these, astronomers think that an invisible substance called dark matter is spread evenly throughout all galaxies like a sort of halo. It makes up 84% of most galaxies' mass, and its gravity helps hold those stars in place. This is the Coma Galaxy Cluster. Some of the galaxies are so redshifted that they must be moving around a few million miles per hour. So why don't they fly out of the galaxy cluster? Is it dark matter, dark energy, dark magic, or the gravitational pull of those other galaxies? It's dark matter. In 1933, the Swiss astronomer Fritz Zwicky deduced that the gravity from the neighboring galaxies wasn't enough to hold these zooming galaxies in place inside the cluster. He was the first to actually suggest that there might be something called dark matter, a substance that interacts only through gravity with all the regular matter around it. Again, you're looking at the sky, and you see a pattern in the galaxies neighboring the Milky Way. The further away they are, the larger their redshift. This means that the more distant the galaxy, the faster it's moving away. So what could be the cause? Is it dark matter, dark energy, cosmic dust, or the Big Bang? It's actually the Big Bang. The universe is expanding because the Big Bang's tremendous energy caused the entire universe to expand, making space grow between the galaxies. The light from the more distant galaxies travels through more of that expanding space to get to us, and therefore stretches out or redshifts more. Now, here's one for the experts out there. You're looking at four galaxies. One is 4 billion light-years away, with a second just beyond it, and then a third galaxy is 10 billion light-years away, with a fourth galaxy just beyond that. Now, there's a very noticeable redshift between the two closer galaxies, but the two further galaxies have only a very slight difference in their redshift. So why is that? Is it supermassive black holes, dark matter, dark energy, or is it the Big Bang? This one is dark energy. Since it takes 10 billion years for the light from those further galaxies to reach us, we're actually seeing them in the distant past. The fact that their redshifts aren't that different means that 10 billion years ago, they weren't growing away from each other that fast. But the big redshift between the galaxies that are 4 billion light years away means that 4 billion years ago, galaxies were flying away from each other relatively quickly. So the distance between galaxies, and therefore the expansion of the universe, is actually accelerating over time. What caused that acceleration? A mysterious substance dubbed dark energy. You can check out our video, What is Dark Energy, to learn more.
And if you want to learn more about what Redshift is, check out our video, How Redshift Revealed the Universe.
Also, subscribe.